Welcome back to my channel today. So today there's a guest in my channel. So Shri Durga and Hi. She's my best friend. So today I've done this beautiful look for our best friend makeup challenge. She has a YouTube channel also, guys. So give some support to her also. So this is the first time I'm doing makeup to her. She's also a makeup freak like me.
Yes, I am.
And she wanted a rose gold eye look today, and she loved rose gold like me. So that's why I created this beautiful look. Used different kinds of pink shades and rose gold shades, and I've applied a blue eyeliner so that it matches to her outfit. Yes, guys. So if you wanna see how I created this look, so please keep on watching.
So yes, guys. Here I've used Lakme Blur Perfect Primer. For her primer, she has already prepped her skin with moisturizer and toner. So I'm just using a primer, and for her pimples, which wherever there is a red pimple, new pimple coming out, I've applied a green color corrector. It is from NY Bay, and I'm applying a orange color corrector for her under eyes and forehead. That is also from NY Bay. I leave all the products link in the description box. You can check it out. And I'm concealing her color correctors so that it stays in place. And now I'm using foundation. This is Fit Me foundation. I've used two shades, that is Ivory and Golden Caramel. I'll leave the link in description box. You can check it out. And I've not used concealer for her eyes. I've used foundation only. Later I'll use a light color concealer. So she doesn't like using lot of concealer, so I wouldn't use concealer under her color corrector. I'll just conceal it with foundation itself. Fit Me is a buildable foundation, so it is easy. And I'm applying foundation for her body also so that everything looks even. Please do that. And for her highlighting shade, I've used Maybelline's Fit Me concealer in the shade Sand Sable. Wherever I want highlight, I've used there. And blending is really important. For my blender, I've used PAC's blending sponge. Now for the contour, I've used NY Base contour stick. She doesn't need lot of contour. I've just made it so that that shape comes. Even for her jawline, I haven't used a lot, just a bit, so that her face gets sculpted. And I've setted her eyes with the powder, Blue Heaven powder. And now I'm doing her eyebrows. First I'll brush her eyebrows, later I'll do her eyebrows. I'm using Nykaa's eyebrow palette for her eyebrows. And for the eyes, now I've done a beautiful crease with a brown shade, and later I've applied pink shade, and later I've applied a darker pink shade, and at last I've applied wine color shade. Now I'm using Huda Beauty's eyeshadow stick, and I'll leave the shade in the description box. This is actually a rose gold color, so on top of it I'm using a rose gold eyeshadow. So even the eyeshadow I've blended with the with my fingers, and later I've applied a rose gold eyeshadow. And for her inner corners, I've used a champagne color highlighter, and now I'm bronzing her face with LA Girl bronzer. Thank you. I'm using a blush. I've mixed pink and coral blush. And eyeliner, I've used Sugar's gel eyeliner. I'm just giving a little slight, very slight wink. It is not elongated wink, just very slight wink on her eyes. So for her wine shade, I have used Swiss Beauty's eyeshadow palette. I've recently done a haul video on that, so I'll leave a link, you can check it out. And for her waterline, I'm using blue eyeshadow. And for her lower lash line, I've used the same wine color and light pink color. I've mixed both the colors and I've used for her lower lash line. And for her highlighter, I'm using Maybelline's highlighter in the shade Golden. That is really good. That's what I was saying, that it is really good. And also guys, sorry, I forgot, I also did contour her nose also. And now I applied a red lipstick and we'll be back after I put her fake eyelashes and I'll just finish it with mascara.
So yes guys, so this is the final look. Let's ask her only, how did she like this?
I really love the look, the way she has done like rose gold. I really wanted something in rose gold and pinkish. I think it's perfect. She doesn't do it in a hurry. Whatever work she do, she takes a lot of time with perfection. She need everything to be on mark. So yes, you can see the look. I just liked it pretty very much. So thank you for the look and thank you for inviting me on your channel. It's a really, it's really, really warmth so that I can be here and help you out of this. So please guys, subscribe to her channel and do like and share the video. The content are really, really good. I hope you people enjoyed this look because I loved it. Thank you.
Yes, thank you for coming to my channel. Thank you for supporting me.
It's a pleasure.
I really love doing makeup to her because we just talk about makeup, we share products, but I never did her makeup. It was fun. And guys, I'll leave a link of her channel also in my description box, so please give love for her. She has already done some of videos and now she's starting to do some
I'll
of
be
the
back.
Videos,
yeah.
So please give some love for her. Yes guys, so that's all for this video. So I hope you guys like this video. If you like it, please give a like to this video. And please do subscribe to my channel and press that bell icon next to subscribe button so that whenever I upload a video, you guys will get a notification. I'll meet you guys in my next video. Until then, bye bye. Take care.